So friends, after discussing about controlling, it's time to learn about how controlling is important. As we discussed that, the last being a last step of management process, your controlling is the back of the management, right? As if to stand, first of all, tell me one thing. If you want to take stand, what you need? Back is very important, right? So for the functioning of management, controlling is equally important, just like a back for a human being. For even for anything to take a stand, what they need is a back. So this is controlling. The back is the controlling, that is giving support to each and every function. Just like the planning is required at each and every step, controlling is also required, begin with the planning to the directing, that is at each and every step of management, each and every function of management, controlling is required. Otherwise, everything will gonna be conflicted. So, as if without coordination, nothing can be done. Just as if without controlling, nothing can be done. Okay? So, friends, now let us discuss the importance of controlling. The first importance of controlling is accomplishing organizational goal, right? As if the goals are set at the time of planning, right? But in case no one is there to control the organizing, staffing or directing, is it possible that one can achieve the goal? One can accomplish the goal? Obviously not, right? So, as if controlling is the process of controlling is the process where one can actually measure the actual with the standard and find out the deviation. Thus, with the help of finding out those deviation, one will be able to take the corrective steps. So that goal can be achieved, right? So this is the first importance of controlling. Coming toward the second importance of controlling, which is judging accuracy of standards. So friends, as if we all know that at the stage of planning, standards are set. No one knows what will gonna happen in future, as the future is uncertain, right? So these standards are obviously, one cannot say that whatever the company, whatever the management had set as a standard, they will gonna achieve the same in future, because future is uncertain, right? No one can predict what will gonna happen in the dynamic environment of business. So with the help of controlling, as if controlling is required at each stage. So at each stage when the controller found that there is some need to change as per the dynamic environment, they will gonna find out how accurate plan was made at the time of planning by the planner. So with the help of controlling, one will be able to judge the accuracy of standard, as if controlling is done at each and every stage. And at each and every stage, as if controlling is following, thus one can undertake the necessary steps in the standards. Okay. The third importance of controlling is efficient use of resources. As if with the help of controlling, one will be able to coordinate, one will be able to basically discuss, and one will be able to find out how one can use the resources efficiently so that the output or the productivity will be maximized, right? This is the importance of controlling, that is efficient use of resources. The fourth importance of controlling is ensure order and discipline. Just like we took the example of a plant, okay, we provide it as a back, a support, okay. And as if we know that in case we haven't provided this support, what will gonna happen is the plant which was supposed to grow like this will gonna be grow like this, right? So that means there is no proper direction of the plant is there. Similarly, with the help of controlling, one will be able to perform its duty in the order as specified for that particular person. Otherwise, it might be possible that he will gonna deviated from his goal. So, with the help of controlling, one can ensure order and discipline in which he was supposed to perform his duty to achieve a particular goal. Okay. Coming toward the next importance of controlling, which is improving employees' motivation. Employees' motivation and morale. Just like controlling is required at all stage, controlling is also required at directing stage. And over there, in case the controller found that there is something lacking behind in case of motivation or leadership or your supervision, what will gonna happen is the controller can provide advice as if he is having a watch at the time of directing as well. So he can advise the employer to that how he can motivate his employees and increase their morale. Okay, the next importance of your planning is of your controlling is facilitate coordination in action. As we already discussed that it provides order and discipline, thus it provides coordination in action as well. That is, one should always function in a coordinated form as by discussing with the other. This is what actually the controlling mean, right? So friends, this is all about the importance of controlling. Okay, in case you like our classes, please download our app Scholars Learning. And in case you have already downloaded our app, hope you guys are enjoying learning by our classes and you will gonna get the concept which you were actually looking for. Thank you, friends.